Hey everyone!
Welcome to VNB TV. I'm Bob the Veteran.
I'm Heather the Blonde, and we have to have a separate creature. And as you can see, we decided to do this a black and white tie event. We're going to be doing another US MRE, and this one is menu 13, carry backwards. And it's going to be a cheese tortellini. Yes, vegetarian. Vegetarian, y'all, look at that. Oh yeah, that's made for me. Tobias has his oh snazzy black tie and his little suit. He looks all handsome. I'm rocking black and white dress. Look at that. And then we're going to use a fancy black and white plate with real silverware, even though we will use what it comes with too. We'll try maybe everything. We'll see. I did add in this meal some breadsticks because we're going kind of Italian. I figured for the fancy, you gotta have breadsticks. So we're gonna do breadsticks. As you can see, all of this laid out. I'm not gonna use a water bag, I never do. We have some recovery trail mix. Bob and I like this one. We were kind of curious what made it recovery. I guess it's healthy in some manner. And then this one is gonna be our cheese tortellini. It's like, you know, the boring packet. Just says cheese tort. Cheese tort. I'm super excited about this and I'm kind of bummed. I almost didn't want to do it without the vet here, but I'm super excited, so I'm going to try it. Sorry, Bob. But it is some vanilla pudding dessert powder. Vanilla pudding. Really? That's so cool. And it says, like, you have to, like, shake it vigorously. So we're going to pour into, like, a little bowl. When we get to that part, we have some water for it. We will need our heater. Our heat sleeve also says the facts and all the stuff. For a drink, I'm going to make some coffee. And this one actually came from Minotaur. I don't know what happened to the drink in this one. Maybe I used it in another one. I don't know. So we're going to rock some coffee. I already made some hot water. And I had to get some extra sugar because you guys know me. I like my sugar. I totally forgot milk, though. I will need to cool it down a little. But yeah, so I'm going to make some of that. It'll work pretty good. I don't even know what to try first. Breadsticks. And then here's all of, like, our goodies. It also came with some other coffee, too. Could always do that coffee. I don't know. We'll see. But all right, we're going to do some of our deep, rich coffee. Oh, yeah. And then Minotaur is really cool. I'm not going to do it that way, only because I don't want to make a mess. But it is, like, the neatest concept ever. They make it to where you can pour water right in here, and it gives you, like, the little amounts. And then it has a handle you can put that it, like, tapes to the bag. So then it becomes, like, a workable cup. It's really cool. Smartest idea ever, Minotaur. Like, go you guys. Whoever created that, it's genius. Okay, so while the camera was off, I added some milk so it would be more drinkable. And then I added the sugar packets. So I am left with now, like, lighter looking coffee than what it would have been. It was dark. Oh, man. I added milk and it's still on fire. We're gonna, yeah, let that cool some. Let it cool. All right, let's get all of our food cooking. We'll say it is really easy when the vet's here helping me. When I'm all by myself. All right, I'm gonna stick our food in here. Maybe. It's really funny as Toby doesn't understand his chair is over here. He's like, I'm gonna go over there. It's kind of worrisome is this is kind of wet. And he seems to leak. I'm curious though. Alright, I'm going to use a pouch to make sure we don't drip everywhere. I'm going to get the napkins out because my plate is now wet. Again, why? Like, literally, it's like something drip. Oh, it might have been part of my coffee, maybe. Maybe it's in the cup. I don't know. These things smell really minty. They smell like the gum. Like a toothpaste. But it comes in. Oh dang, I see mainly pretzels. Mostly pretzels. Look at all the pretzels. Wow. It's mostly pretzels. And some peanuts. There's cashews though. Bobby would be sad. Because they're totally his favorite cashews. Sorry, Bob. I'll enjoy them for you. No, bitch. You're messing up some nuts. That's so good. That's my... Oh, I see. Pudding. We gotta make a pudding next, too. Alright. Oh, I think that's gonna be so good. So good. Okay. So that's 4 ounces. This thing's 16. So I guess like a quarter of this thing. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, a little more. I don't really know. I'm more worse when it comes to this idea. Alright. Shake it. Shake it. Probably not in the face. Alright. It's definitely not powder anymore. Alright. Let's see what we ended up with. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my goodness, we have pudding, y'all. Oh, it smells heavy. It smells like... There's a candy they sell at Christmas time. And it is so good. It smells like the white chocolate in it. Like, it's like, I can't think of a word. It's so good. Oh my gosh, this thing smells so delicious. Bobby, you missed this one too. It smells so good. Wish you guys could, like, scratch and sniff the monitor right now. Because, oh my gosh, this thing smells heavenly. So I didn't make as much as I thought. I'm probably going to finish that later. Again, we made a mess. That is so good. Alright. You guys can see it's totally like a consistency of pudding. Look at that. It is totally a vanilla pudding. Oh! This is gonna be so good. That's to die for. Oh my gosh. It almost tastes like, if you're ready to get those protein drinks, it's like the vanilla one. Now that is so good. Alright. Move on. That's so good. I can't wait to eat the rest. Nom nom nom. So this. You're missing out. Yeah. Oh, wait. Hold up. Try that. Crunchy. Like a pretzel ball. See what you can. Yeah. Don't eat it. Come on, Nanette. Apparently, he spit the pretzel out. Well, he's so cute. He's so cute. Here, wait, come try some pudding. Yeah. Come here, too. Come here. Bubba, come here. Sit in your spot. Tell me what you think of the vanilla pudding. Make them jealous. Say, oh, that's so good. Oh, finger licking good. It's finger licking good. Ooh, I really, really like this. That's so good. Alright. See, I almost took my finger off for it on that one. Ooh, what do you think? See if everything is cooking. So everything is like barely getting hot. I'm kind of worried. It's definitely not doing what the other ones do. You may be having cold tortellini. Maybe having cold tortellini. Oh, that was the pudding one. Give me napkins. Need my wet wipe. Need my wet wipe. I don't know. Why isn't this heating up? Y'all, what's wrong with it? It's like a dud. I swear it has like a leak though. Because like, seriously, there's water right here. Could a leak make it not work? Ooh, it's now starting to sizzle. Why are you taking so long? I'm impatient here. Alright, let's try to open this. Okay, good. Got a nice long open going on here. And then we'll give you all a grand reveal. And we're gonna plop this baby on top of here. Blah, blah. I think this probably would have been really good if it was hot. Oh well. I guess if you were in the middle of the desert right now, middle of the jungle, anywhere, you can't guarantee you're gonna have hot food. I guess we don't either. Sticks, which are bomb. Look at that garlic breadstick. And we got our cheese tortellini. Ooh, look at that. Look at that goodness right there. Oh. That could be our thumbnail right there. Bite-sized pieces. We'll make a mess. I think now the thing is like cooking. A little late. Not bad. Look at that. Tortellini. No, I'm gonna tell me a bite. Oh yeah. These are good. That's yummy. Vegetarian. Totally for me. Alright. With a bite and some garlic bread. That's good. Look how big these things are. Look at those size. This thing is like legitly. Okay. Is now cooking. That's cool. Focus on our bees. I'm sure you can hear me. He really likes it. Look how much this thing is smoking right now. Not full. Alright, I'm gonna have some water since my coffee's on fire. Can you guys drink hot coffee? Like, on fire hot? But that can. I can't. I need my coffee to be lukewarm at best. Lukewarm at best. They're really good. Probably like some too. This one's really good. I could see him. I know, like, the vet used to tell me that he used to only go for the nasty, I don't know, in a can. It's turkey loaf in a can. It didn't sound very appetizing. But he said, like, that's what he would go look for. They'd pop open the truck door, and he'd go scavenge all the boxes looking for the one that's a turkey loaf. And, yeah, I don't know about that, but I would go scavenge the bags looking for this. The breadsticks are to die for. I have pretzel balls mixing in. They're so good. I really like these. I know we've had pasta dishes, but sometimes I forget, like after we've done so many, which ones we've done. Keep salivating. Gross. So good. Okay. Last bite. There's more of this pudding because this pudding was, oh my gosh, like the yummiest thing ever. It still tastes like something I've had. All I can think of is like a protein drink. don't know. It's getting thicker though. Like. That's so good. Yeah. All right. We about cleaned it up. I'm not totally alone. Damn, like vanilla. I can actually have some. It's not chocolate. Oh my, oh my goodness, look. Oh. Okay, lap it up. No, we'll get you guys a closer view of that. Of, oh, doesn't that make you jealous? Look at that. Oh. Overall, I'm quite pleased. What'd you guys think? What would you try? That pudding. So good. Leah, look for that pudding. Pretty good meal though. What do you guys think? I think we did pretty good. Neither of us got anything on our dressy outfits. What do you think? Do you like Toby in his little tie and attire? His fancy attire? He's going for 007 stud today. Huh, 007 stud. He likes to shake and not stare. Huh, you do. But thank y'all for watching. Comment below. Talk to me. As you can see, I'm still alone. But we'll try some more MREs. You guys will keep me company. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned to the next one. We'll see you guys soon. Bye. Goodbye.